And of course, I'm Mayor Scott Warnock, the Township of Tay. And before we get too far along, I would just like to basically do a quick update on how we have gotten to where we are this evening. Back in October of last year, myself, along with Warden Cal Patterson from the County of Simcoe, Deputy Mayor George Lawrence from the Township of Tiny, Mayor Sandra Cooper from the town of Collingwood, went to Ottawa to talk about the low water level on Georgian Bay. We had an opportunity to meet with the Federal Environment Minister, Peter Kent, and we had a fairly cordial 45-minute discussion. And after that discussion, one thing became abundantly clear. They don't get it. They just don't get it. So that was how the Mayor's Coalition around the shores of Georgian Bay was born. We now have mayors everywhere from Owen Sound to Perry Sound along the shoreline of Georgian Bay that have said, you guys have to get it, because if you don't, we're not going to have any water left. So that's where we are right now. And tonight's meeting, basically what we want to accomplish tonight, first of all, it's going to be informative because Mary Muter is here from the Sierra Club to make her presentation. After Mary makes her presentation, we'll allow, if anybody has any questions for Mary, please feel free to do so. The other part of the meeting is we want to hear from you, because one thing that's become abundantly clear is if we're going to go to Ottawa and we're going to go to Queen's Park on your behalf, we have to have the best possible case, because we're only going to get a chance to present this once. So what we need to hear is, if you're a marina operator, what's the negative impact on your business? If you're a waterfront property owner, what is the negative impact on your property? We need to know from you. Okay? That's what we're here to talk about tonight. We are here to hear from you. We will take your message to the next two levels of government. We had a meeting the other morning in Toronto with the caucus, the Great Lakes Caucus, that's been put together by the Progressive Conservative government in this province. I'd like to thank our local MPP, Garfield Dunlop. He has got this going. We had 9 members around the table. We had a rather interesting 45-minute, one-hour discussion. And at the end of it, they said, what do you need from us? And we said, what we need from you is to get the ear of the federal government. You are all part of the Conservative Party. Whether you're the Progressive Conservatives in Ontario or the Conservatives at the federal level, if you talk, they'll listen. So we have left it with them to bring that message forward. What I need from you tonight is to make sure that your message is heard by members of those of that caucus, which means your emails, your letters of support for this initiative, go to the local MPP, Garfield Dunlop. Okay? And further up the chain, to the MP, Bruce Stanton. Bruce has said he wants to sit down with us as a group of mayors around the bay and start developing a common message, a common strategy going forward. Okay? This is a great turnout. I want to hear from you tonight. Okay? I have no agenda. I have nothing prepared. It's not me talking to you. It's you talking to us. Okay? We're going to write down all your comments. We're going to give you an email address at the end of the meeting that you can send your letters of support for us, the letters that impact you personally. We're building what we call a casebook, because at the end of the day, when we're sitting in front of, hopefully, a prime minister of this country, and he says, well, what's the negative impact? economically on southern Georgian Bay. And if we have there in writing the fact that, well, you know, it's $5 million or it's $10 million, that'll get them off their butt and hopefully do something. Okay? The ground rules are quite clear. That's what we want to get from you tonight. I would now like to introduce our very, very special guest. A lady that I probably talked to maybe 20 times over the years on the telephone on various environmental matters. But she's here tonight to share with you her vision, her solution to the low water levels on the Great Lakes. Mary Muter is here tonight from the Sierra Club. Let's have a big round of applause for Mary.